need to do a quick little measuring of your face. So let me just begin. I feel the overall height of one's face. First, same for this side. Rotate it to the other direction. This side, now we need to slightly curve it or arc it just to get improved accuracy. As you are not two-dimensional. Good. Good. Now, I do need to check the distance between the two of those. Do the inner two outers after I have done the inners. Let's see. Yes. It's important to rotate it for increased accuracy. Let's take a moment for this up here. Side, just like that. section here. Side from there to there. Perfect. Okay, so now let's go from here to up here. And level. Okay, good. And then here to up here. Perfect. And then here to up here. And here to up here. Wonderful. Now I need to go look at that one right, because it needs to back to that. It's almost to use it like. Just there. Okay. And then there, and then up. Perfect. And then in here, across, and taking it up. Just a tiny, tiny little bit. Yeah, okay. division cross section. I remember what we need to do, because we need to go from this point of the cross section, then across, and we need to go from this point of the cross section and across. Okay, sort of forms a diamond shape. That point and across. Good. And that point and across. Good, now I need to do some, oops, slight pivots of these. So if I just hold my finger to that specific point there, and that I do not move the anchor point, and then pivot once more. Okay, so now my anchor point is it'll be there. Okay. So we will give a slight pivot. Take it to the 90 degree. Keep that anchor point. Pivot down. Okay. Now we did those, didn't we? The pulling that. I didn't do the absolute outwards. I should probably do that very quickly. Just so if I add that to them. And if I eye that to there, let's see, and then back. Okay, so we got those, we got the diamond, we got the cross section, we got the independent. So, let me pop that tape measure down. I need to make a few little notes. I do have my little stack of post-it notes. Do like a pen that clicks. Now, to me, there's a lot of the in-between measurements. Just add to the, say the diamond. is the X and Y axis. For the diamond, just so I remember. That's all. Just got a few quick little notes. Perfect. Well, I do hope you enjoyed today's session. I do hope you will take care, and I do hope to see you sometime soon. Cheers.